standoff situation. The compound 10 miles to the east of Waco is still surrounded by hundreds of armed agents. They're using Bradley armored vehicles. They're using armored tanks as well that have been supplied by the American Army. So it's still a standoff situation.
Used to be.